Jess is intrigued by that, right? She's like, oh, no.
Kona.
I just want to make sure you didn't accidentally step on her. You're like a smashed bag of Skittles.
Hi.
Yeah, we had an African Grey. And
wow. A dwarf macaw. Yes, and tons of cockatiels.
Dwarf macaw.
Wow.
You had?
Well, my mom still has the dwarf macaw.
Oh, okay. How big is he?
About twice the size of Kona.
Okay, that's cool.
Yeah.
Because my fiancé wants a macaw, and I'm like, not in this lifetime, not with me. But a dwarf macaw, that's interesting. Have you heard of a toucanette?
No.
They're like miniature toucans?
No, oh my god.
I mean, I don't know why you would have one, but people, some people.